the father of CJ Adams, the director, needed to go get a haircut. So Nolan Prindle, he decided to go and get McDonald's for us. Nice kid he is. So we're just taking a break. We're walking our way over now. Yeah, we're supposed to be shooting the scene in Portland. Right now we're in Brunswick, which is about 45 minutes away. You're gonna see us jaywalk, so don't sue us. And all right. Not anywhere near the time. Oh my god, there's like so many cars coming.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck?
You wanna go after this buggy right here?
After the buggy. Okay, do it, go.
And
go,
go, go.
Say it!
Okay, I did it.
I just hit a car.
Okay. I think Donald's getting ready for scene three. And no one's
just firing the entire table.
No, that wasn't my phone, guys. That wasn't my phone.
It wasn't
a phone.
I'm gonna go Bernie.
And,
we are thinking about going to the playpen.
That sounds like a pretty good idea. I'm pretty sure we are.
Oh yeah.
What do you think we came here for? You know, we spent on this, burger.
And my digestive burger.
$4.29.
Hey, you got limited refills, you know that, right?
Hold
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
You
know you. You think we got it?
Yo, man, go get some drink.
What?
Yo, girl, it's give me a cup.
Huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yo, zoomed in all the way for some reason.
Why?
Oh, I accidentally posted.
Keep hiding the camera, Derek.
This is going to your channel as well.
Is it on right now?
Yes, it is.
Turn to me.
So,
yeah, we're just doing some behind the scenes stuff for House 4.
Really don't say.
Hey, did you know? If there's any girl out there, any living, breathing soul, I'm here. You.
So,
I was just kidding.
Get your face out of my face. The face. So. Yeah, gonna be doing some more Let's Plays soon. Getting a graphics card. Had to spend a little money on that, so we're getting it put in soon.
No, it's locked, CJ. It's not.
I just pushed it locked, I think. Damn, playpen.
You're recording.
Locked out.
Wait a second, I can see the lock.
Do you wanna grab it? I think it is.
Yep, there's a lock.
We're so. The playpen.
This McDonald's smells so freaking good outside.
Oh my god.
I want to get in there though. I want to get in there.
Oh man.
At the Brunswick.
Yeah, I have a very good idea.
We have to. We live our childhood.
It was our destiny.
Is it bad that I feel more comfortable here than my own living house?
It feels so safe.
Okay.
Trust me,
let's go, let's go, go! Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, dude, I took a huge hit by a damn car. I don't care.
I was like, see, they said it's safe. I see a car coming up, so I was like, let's go.
Safety, overrated. Free refill.
Yeah,
we'll get back to you guys when we're at the
site.
Shooting site.
Yeah.
So, this is the alleyway we're shooting in. Really industrial, really good looking.
You want me to get that too and like all that because it looks cool?
So yeah, we're in the middle of shooting scene three. I know we shot scene four last time, but we're jumping around between scenes whenever we have the time, you know. So yeah, it's coming in pretty cool.
I'm like, seriously, I'm not sure if you guys, how well you guys can see this. It might look not pretty well, but this is like fantastic. Let's see Derek in the shot. This is, huh?
There's a lot more.
That's pretty.
More of an art show now.
Hey guys, it's RC Jr. and CjvidsBrah. Just got done scene three. pretty intense, a lot of blood.
Yeah, it was a pretty good fight scene.
Yeah, people were like walking by the alley. There was a lot of blood in the scene. We got broken legs, broken noses, broken eye sockets.
This is the aftermath of some of the blood. It was all over. Some of us from the heat going into the warm water, trying to wash it off. So my eye was like shut.
Yeah, here's some pictures of our little Okay. So I hope those are pretty cool. I hope those are realistic for the remaining board. And yeah, if you want to see more Keep Up With House 24, which besides being on my channel, go to facebook.com/CJFilms. That's where you will get all my movie updates. If you're making another movie, who's going to be in it.
See it there first, definitely.
If you want to be in it, you can. If you live in the main area or can come to the main area, it's not my problem how much money you spend, but if you're willing to spend it, then you might actually be able to be in my movie. Make sure you have talent, because then it'll just be a wasted trip.